Well, here's the question for him, and he knows the truth. He knows whether or not he did those things that way or whether it's not true. Now, he's saying it's not. If it's truly not true, then I think he has to take the position that he will not resign, that he will continue to fight for his reputation and for his good name and good behavior. Now, if he knows that he did it, then I think he needs to fess up and accept responsibility and do the necessary things to atone for what he did. Mm-hmm. In my case, to this very day, I insist none of those things that they said about me were crimes.